Has the Blood Moon called you, fellow hunter?
No. What happened here?
The prey is strong. Stronger than the hunters. But more will come. Bring him down for the glories of Lord Hersin.
Well, that's a lot of dead bodies. Well, if Sinding lost his mind, I guess I have no choice, but... I would much prefer not killing him. This is a strange place. All right, bets.
You.
What?
Why?
Sinding? Is that you?
Never thought I'd see you again.
You're hurt. I've been told to kill you.
And I would deserve it, wouldn't I?
No.
I can't stop you if that's what you want to do. Hersing is too powerful. But you spare me. I can be a powerful ally to you. And I would promise to never return to civilized life. I know now that I can't live among people.
You're bleeding out! Look, I'll spare you life, but it doesn't look like you're gonna last that long. I'm not gonna kill you. Just get down and heal if you can.
Thank the gods. Now let's deal with these other hunters. We hunt together.
Looks like they were too powerful for him. That means there's more here. I was gonna spare you. I wasn't gonna kill him myself. Okay. Hersin wanted a hunt. Where are these hunters that killed him? I'll take them down. What's this? A few small things, I can carry those.
Been betrayed. Look out!
Aha! There they are. Alright, there's one. Alright, come on. Khajiit. Well, if they've survived, then it's no wonder Sinding died. They all must have ganged up on him. Cowardly.
Over here.
Come on. There. Ah, fellow Red Guard. You fought well, sister. And you died well. Who else is in here? There's one. Come on. Two against one, how is this fair? There. Not a fair fight. But I still came out on top. Apparently, Hersine doesn't believe in fair fights. Noted. Come on, really? You could have at least pulled out a shield or something. Oh, poison. Yeah, she wasn't planning on doing anything fairly. Oh well. That's some good armor. Don't think it would fit me. I know Hersine wasn't looking for me to fight for vengeance or retribution or whatever, but there's vengeance right there. Now then. I said I was going to leave him, but what do I do now? The hunters are dead, Sinding is dead. How am I supposed to come out of this? He's heavy. Ah, he's really heavy. Alright. Not sure what I'm supposed to do here, but
free him.
Okay. I'll free him.
You've done well, Hunter.
Well, I did as you asked. Kind of.
And found my favor. That skin will serve you well, child. Look more closely at it. My glory shall protect you from all this world's grievances. Good hunting.
Thank you, I guess. There. Well, this would be an interesting thing to leave with him, but I think I'll go a bit more traditional. There. I don't need your protection, Hirsene. I can protect myself just fine. I don't want your favor or whatever. Well, that was a mess. I don't really think there's any better way to put that. Just a mess. Need my armor off a little bit. I don't really need arrows. When do I ever use a bow? You would think that somebody... All these bodies. You would think somebody who is, I guess, working for Tava would use a bow, but nope. I need to rest, but I don't think I can sleep here. At least the fire's still going. All right. I'm not gonna be able to sleep here. It's already early, probably. Hello. Yeah, that looks like dawn to me. All right. If there's anything that I can make while I'm here, not really. You know, without the moons out, this place is actually kind of peaceful. Then there's the bodies, but that reminds me. What am I gonna do with this? You know what? I don't think this should leave the cave. Or whatever this place is. I know there was a chest back up in here somewhere. I'm not gonna leave this place while I've still got this hide on me. At least the ring is gone. That won't really bother anybody anymore, I guess. Someone else can deal with that. Hersine, put your favor somewhere else. What's up here? Not really much of anything. Hello. I'm gonna take that as a sign that Tava is pleased. And with that, I think I'm just gonna get out, cause that was a mess. It really was a mess. I really should have slept. But too many bodies, you know? Ah, it's perfectly gloomy out. Lovely. Not really. What's that? Imperial Patrol, it looks like. Wow, they're fast. Ooh, there's a cat over there. It's not. What's that mammoth fighting?